Keep bloopers and all. Here we go. Georgia. Georgia.
District of Savannah, Georgia. This is the historic district of Savannah, Georgia. I didn't have my audio on.
Are you fucking kidding?
My turn. This is the historic district.
Put your phone away.
Can you see it?
Yes.
Oh, okay. This is the historic district of Savannah, Georgia. It roughly correlates to the year. Congratulations! This is historic. Where are we again?
Georgia!
Correlates to the original settlement established by English humanitarian James Oglethorpe, who was the first to colonize Georgia in 1733. His plan for a utopian society involved allowing Englishmen who were convicted of victimless crimes such as debt to establish freedom in the New World.
His plan for a utopian society involved allowing English prisoners or something like that. Was that really part of his plan though, or is that just
that's
like...
That's what inspired him to go to Georgia.
That's not clear.
Oh, really? James Oglethorpe had this friend who was in debt and was thrown in an English prison. So his friend's cellmate had smallpox. He caught smallpox and he died for having debt. So then in England, James Oglethorpe started working towards prison reforms to make the prisons, you know, not so gross. He could maybe take these prisoners from England and establish a whole new colony. This allowed these prisoners freedom and a second chance. That's pretty cool, right? He also enforced a series of rather progressive laws for the time. He banned slavery, he put a maximum number of acres that each individual could own, which would ensure economic equality amongst all the colonists. He also required that all of the colonists respect the customs and culture of the native peoples. He did, however, ban all hard spirits. Today, Savannah is one of the few U.S. cities that has an open container law, allowing you to drink in the streets.
Yeah, it's but it'll die.
It's also warm.
No, don't play rest of it on my jacket.
I don't know where your finger is.
Your thumb?
Your thumb?
Thumb.
Okay.
Hold it.
Got
it's a big
it.
One. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, yeah, in a fever dream I see you.
container. This bus for you.
One, two, three. I won. I did actually win.
Okay,
that one,
I'll call you. Yeah. We're so much fucking head.
I did it on purpose. Thank you, James Oglethorpe, for the state of
Georgia. Big Georgia. How y'all doing?